Hey guys, how's it going? Today, I'm proud to present to you brand spanking new 2016 Nissan Murano, and this is gonna be a full in-depth tour. This Murano will start up, show the engine, show you a bunch of the interesting features inside and out. And so, here's the key. Let's start the engine. Let it run for a while. Also, this car comes equipped with the remote start. Make sure the car is locked. Press this button and hold. Very convenient feature. Lock, unlock, and power trunk. This car comes equipped with a smart key access system. Right now, the car is unlocked. To lock it, press this button once, and to unlock, press it once again. It's quite easy. This car has 7 airbags, including driver knee airbag. Black leather interior. Perforated seats, white stitching, extremely comfortable seats. Like I mentioned before, this car has 7 airbags, including driver knee airbag. Nice. By the way, wide opening doors. At the same time, very solid doors. Alright, beautiful. In order to start the engine, put your foot on the brake and then hit the button to start right there. Sweet. This car comes equipped with hydraulic assist, spark steering, and pinion, very fine steering wheel, horn, power tilt of course, and telescopic. Sweet. Also heated steering wheel. Alright guys, this car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers. Right now, let's send the headlight, front rear fog lights, high beam, sole headrest lights, power mirrors, left and right. By the way, huge mirrors. They also heated, and of course, power folding. Convenient feature, especially in tight parking spaces. Sweet. As you can see, your power window lock, central lock. Driver's side window fully automatic in both direction, up and down. Double paint windows for better sound isolation. As you can see, back windows are fully tinted. Chrome door handles. Alright guys, let's open the hood and take a look at the exterior of this car. Lower right there, let's open the hood. Foot upright brake, of course. Panoramic windroof. Chrome Max window frames. Beautiful body lines, gorgeous tail lights, LED inserts, rear defrosting glass, rear wiper, LED third brake light, deck lid spoiler. Rear parking assist right there, dual exhaust pipes, license plate lights, and your rear view camera. Multi-spoke aluminum rims, 18-inch, tires measuring 235/65, four-wheel bented disc brakes, beautiful factory rims, head flaps, The LED turns to like this, thanks to steering mirrors, very bright. Side view camera, right there. Full LED headlamps, projector LED headlamps, LED daytime running lights, of course. Headlight pushers, front parking assist, and halogen fog lights. Beautiful. Well, front view camera. This car has V6, 24 valve, dual head cam, 3.5 liter, normal aspirated engine with variable valve timing, BQ35. It produces 249 horsepower and 325 Nm of torque, maximum speed of 210 km per hour, 0-6 time is 8.2 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 10 liter per 100 km. The car is four-wheel drive. And a fuel tank is around 72 liters. Independent McPherson Strut suspension with under-roller up front and independent multi-link suspension out back. The trunk space is around 454 liters. Main rivals for this car is the Mazda CX-7, Toyota Highlander, Kia Sorento Prime and Honda Pilot. The third generation San Murano has an interior similar to the Rogue, Maxima and Altima. For the 2016 model year only, Nissan introduced a hybrid version of the Nissan Murano. The Murano Hybrid is available in two trim levels, SL and Platinum. The Nissan Murano Hybrid features an electric motor, 2.5 liter, full cylinder engine, intelligent dual clutch system, and lithium-ion battery that is located under the center console. And actually guys, hybrid components won't reduce passenger and cargo space. So in general guys, this car is absolutely awesome. Alright guys, right now we take a good look at the exterior, let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Blind spot monitoring system, right there, indicator. Fake wood trim, everything's padded, soft leather wrap armrest, white stitching, very nice attention to details, chrome, cheapest memory. For the steering column and for the driver's seat, speakers, storage area and bottle holder. aluminum entry guards, Murano, your tire pressure, not bad. Driver's seat has power adjustment, center sliding, seat high, recline, two-way power lumbar, very convenient. Seats extremely comfortable, very plush, zero gravity seats, adjustable headrests and seatbelts. Driving airbag right there. Storage for the driver. Foot upright brake. Fuel cap release, trunk release, and to fold down rear seats. Of course, your fuse box located right here. Heated steering wheel, turn off the traction, ESP. Of course, power trunk, eco mode, headlight washers, panel dim, and trip A, trip B, plus power steering column. Very nice. Alright guys, right now, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Free revving. That's for sure, happy to rev, very quiet engine. Aspirated, of course. Sweet. Beautiful. Very nice. And here's your light indicator controls, your intermittent wiper controls, including rear wiper, voice commands, your driver information system right here. As you can see, different settings. I'm gonna show you right now. Dark button. Alright, let's see. Outside temperature, and of course your digital clock right there. Distance to empty. This particular has 531 kilometers on it. That's the brand new core. Average fuel economy, it's not correct. Trip A, trip B, time, lapse time, speed. Average speed. Alright. Tire pressure monitoring system. Driver attention. Standby. Intelligent 4x4. Four-wheel drive system. Tire pressure. Sweet. Audio off. Your compass. Driving aids. Driving assistance, as you can see, blind spot monitoring system, parking aids, driver attention, time alert, main menu selection, very comprehensive system, car icon color, very cool animation. Eco info settings. Your navigation settings. Welcome effect. Vehicle settings. Lighting. Conscious brightness. Sweet. Turn indicator. 3-time flash. Locking, wipers, nice maintenance. 15,000 kilometers, tire, and the other reminder. Clock adjustment, tire pressure, units, language. As you can see. And back to factory settings. That's pretty much it for this system. Quite easy to use. Your telephone controls, you can raise and lower the volume, plus your cruise control settings. Set the speed on and off. Overall, build quality and all the materials in this car just incredible. Of course, soft touch, nice. Red wraps, stitched. Good sound isolation. Bose audio, premium audio with subwoofer. 11 speakers, 4 tweeters, sweet. Your infotainment screen, SD card for the navigation. Right now it's not available. This card right here, you check, main menu, it's right there. Map is not available. Daytime mode and nighttime mode for the display. You can raise and lower the volume. Of course, zoom in, zoom out. Sound adjustment, back, seat control buttons, and your camera activation. Bird eye view, as you can see, sweet. Very clear graphic, by the way. You can choose your sauce. All right, I'm gonna change language right now. All right, let's choose English. All right, that's pretty much it. You can choose your source, AM/FM, CD, USB 1, iPod, USB-C, iPod, Bluetooth audio, auxiliary. Sounds pretty good. Your telephone controls and general settings for the system, Bluetooth. As you can see, a responsive screen, display, brightness, contrast, background color, clock adjustment, very nice. Sound adjustment, bass treble, so on and so forth, volume and beeps. Voice recognition. Main menu. And as you can see, nice. High gloss black finish, 2-tone plastic. Dual zone. Fully automatic climate control, your fan speed. Very soft. And of course your temperature adjustment for the driver and for the passenger. If you hit dual, you get individual settings. Not bad. The different modes, face, knee, etc. On and off, front rear defrost. Sweet, air conditioning, recycle and ventilation. Just set it and forget it. Heated source cooled seats. 3-stage for the driver and for the passenger. Power supply, engine start and stop button. Rear view camera with guidance lines, also mirrors still down. Projection lines and bird eye view. great system indeed. CVT, continuously variable transmission, manual shifting, plus for the upshift and minus for the downshift. Extremely smooth, very reliable. Two cup holders, your auxiliary and USB integration, soft leather wrap armrest, good size storage down there, your power supply, auto dim rear view mirror. Sweet. Sunglass control, it's also padded. SOS emergency roadside assistance, right here button. Microphone for the hands-free, very bright LED interior illumination. Nice, and you of course, power sunshade. Panoramic moonroof. Window factor, right there. Motion sensors right here, and to turn off the alarm. Of course, your sun visors, vent mirror with illumination, warning right there. By the way, very good visibility with my 6'3" stature. This seats are extremely nice for me. Legroom is more than enough. Thigh support is pretty good and shoulder room is okay. Everything is very nice put together here. You can definitely feel this true Japanese quality. It's just incredible. How it drives, how it feels, very sensitive brakes, pep engine, interesting steering, good sound isolation. Nice, definitely. Hey guys, let's check the back seats, shall we? The foot brake braked, engage, just pressing it, and to disengage, pressing it again. It's quite easy. And with my 6'3" stature, it's quite easy to get in and out. Alright guys, let's check the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Alright. Fuel cap release right here. And here's your fuel cap. Hold it right there. A little fuel only, of course. Second row is quite roomy and comfortable, of course. Child safety locks right there. Same two-tone door panels. Soft leather wrap armrest. Adjustable headrests, of course. SFX system, perforated inserts, aluminum entry guards right there. Very light doors to adjust the seats like so. As you can see, and for the backrest, recline. As you can see, nice. Of course, your central armrest, soft. Two hidden cup holders right there. Storage pocket right there and right there, and there is no sound at all. USB and HDMI integration, heated seats to stage for the driver and for the passenger height low. Rear vents, rear infotainment screen right here, USB, HDMI, internal illumination, very bright LED. Got top. Back visibility is very good. Nice. Incredible interior. Illumination right there. Ambient lighting. Looks very nice. Can change the color. Back seats are incredible. Alright guys, let's check trunk space, shall we? That beeping you hear means that the proximity key left attached to the interior. Huge size trunk, your car will cover. Power supply, there's your back hex, fold down your seats, like so. Power, power. Alright. I'm gonna move front seat forward a little bit. Alright. Like so. Very convenient. Easy operation. And for this side, trunk illumination, of course. Storage area right here. It says storage. Right there. Jack and tools. Full size spare tire. And both subwoofer. Sweet. To close trunk. And you can find same power adjustment for the passenger seat minus seat height and lumbar support. Very deep glove box, also lockable, light in velour damp with illumination, sweet. In my opinion, it's just incredible Japanese vehicle. Well guys, hope you enjoy my day vlog at this 2016 brand spanking new Nissan Murano. Thanks for watching and take care guys.